1, 2, 3,
funk it.
Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be doing a makeup tutorial. So please stay tuned and keep on watching until the end. Let's get right to it. So guys, may natanggap ako kanina na parcel. So ito yung na-receive ko. This is my new makeup brushes and also this new makeup makeup puff. So ito ay only for foundation brush, ito ay for concealer. It can work also in any liquid cream products and also these two guys. So I will be using this on this makeup tutorial. Now guys, I'm done prepping my skin because the most important thing is skin prep. And after skin prep guys, the second step is to apply a primer. So this primer, Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Primer, because I have an oily skin. So this is very helpful guys. As you can see, it has SPF 20, which is good guys. So ito ang ginagawa ko lang, I just apply this on my T-zone areas where kung saan ako ma-oily. So mostly in my T-zone here also, and also here. So ganito guys ang pag-a-apply ko ng primer. So I just apply like this, yeah, with my hand. I just gently spread it on my face. I like this primer guys because it is helpful to my skin, especially I have an oily skin. Wait for mga around 60 seconds like that to set it well. Yeah. Kung tapos na mag-set yung primer ko guys, I am using this brow soap from Focal Your, and mostly I just brushed my eyebrows like this upwards ganyan. I just brush this. I'm using the Maange eyelash and eyebrow. So this makeup brush guys has, itong makeup brush guys ay nabili ko lang sa Shopee, and it has 20 pieces guys. So it has a full set na already, like this brow soap, like this and upwards like that, because I prefer to do my brows.
Still right now guys, I'm still learning. So after this guys, I just brush it upwards like that, then shape it guys. Ganito. I just follow my natural eyebrow shape. Just like that guys. Then shape my eyebrow.
Yeah, like this. Next guys, ang ginagamit ko ay this brow gel. This is a tattoo brow up to 3-day styling gel from Maybelline. So my shade is warm brown. I'll just get some product here and from the excess product, and I just con it gently. I like this guys, I like the shade. Once na nag-dry na ito, see, as you can see, here is the with product and without. So, kasi pag mag-dry na ito, hindi basta-basta ito matatanggal. So, which that is what I like, guys. I just apply it gently, brush like that. Yeah. Now, my brows are looking fuller, guys. Now, my brows are looking fuller. So, next, guys, is the foundation. So, the foundation that I am using is the Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus 4-Less Foundation. So, I am in the shade 115 since ako kasi, I'm a cool tone. And this was suggested to me when I went to the Robinson store. And the lady said to me na I am a cool undertone. So this is suit me. This shade suit me. So let's go on. Hair pump. And now what I'm using the eye. The one pump is here in my hand. As you can do it like this. Spread over the product. Ganyan. Ginaganyan ko kasi para spread evenly the product. So see, like this. And now I just get my mirror and then apply it like this. So I start by here. See, so from this, guys, the extra product I just put in my forehead. This is only a ang ganda ng foundation brush na ito, guys. Very soft, not too harsh on my skin. See, I'm showing that. I know. Para sa neck ko, ganyan lang din. I just spread evenly the product para hindi sayang. So just here in my, guys, in my neck, all over my neck, guys. Para even naman yung foundation. So ganyan lang, guys. Just tap. So guys, ito yung foundation. At ang susunod, guys, ay itong contour by Careline. So I like this contour, guys. This is a liquid contour. Ang color. Ito na mga dot-dot lang, guys. Ganito lang, guys. Dot-dot lang. Ganyan. Kasi ang contour, guys, ay ala, napunta na sa aking hair. Kasi ang contour, guys, para itong shadow for our makeup. Brush number 9. This is labeled as a contour brush. I just use this for nose contour, ganyan. Blend natin ng maayos. Next, guys, I blush. So, my blush ako dito. Mostly, mostly mga liquid and cream blushes. So, ito guys, from Careline, from their collab from SpongeBob, Careline in a shade Shell Pink. And also this guys, I have this Focal Year blush and this blush too. And this shade is Pink Lady. And this one is BB01. So I got this blush guys. This is ito ay freebie powder blush ng Careline. This is in a shade Fresh Tomato. I will show you to you guys like this. So this is the shade. Bagay ba? Ting gagamitin guys is ito na blush. So mostly guys, I like the smell of this guys. Smells like candy. Ang bango talaga guys. At also this guys, this is blendable. More here, and also here. Kasi and a little bit here and here. Kasi maliit lang eh. So we just blend it. Visible na. Yeah, now it is visible. Ganito. Ganyan-ganyan lang. And also dito. And my chin. Put it more guys. Kasi hindi pa rin. Ganyan na lang guys. Ang tinggawin. I just still wanna put more. And I like the color too. Kasi yung Focal Year Liquid Blush na shade na Pink Lady, yun ay my shimmers, meaning my glitters yun. At ito ay just good for everyday look guys. Ganyan. Ganyan guys. So, ang next step guys ay concealer. So, may dalawa ako ditong concealers, which is also from Maybelline and also Focal Year Concealer. Mas maputi itong Focal Year Concealer guys. And then, this is mas maputi itong Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Light 10. Yeah, Light 10. Under eye is ganito lang. Ganyan. Then, ganito. Pa-snatch. Ganyan lang. Ganito. Okay, way back before guys, paana dyan siya guys. Meaning connected ko sa una mag conceal here in my chin area. Okay, this is good for brightening guys. Ganito. Tastes like this guys. Looks like this. So done na ito pag set guys. I just blend this now. So I usually start blending below here. Ganyan lang din. Tap-tap lang. Ganyan. Aba, ang ganda ng brush nito ah. It's very soft, not harsh on the skin.
Not harsh on the skin guys. And also here too. Blendable din. Blend. Yung maganda ng brush ito ah. next is year. No, wala pa akong colors. Ngayon lang. Sa minus, sa akin, what I will use is this one too. Flawless concealer brush. So this, mga brush here sa mouth. Ganun lang mga concealer nito. Para pang lighten lang kasi. Pang lighten lang yun. Next is on the under eye mask.
Area. Just do it like this. I like this concealer, guys. Ganyan lang. Ganyan lang yung under eye area. Ganyan. Now, it's kuna guys. Ganda! Ganda, guys. I-set lang natin nito, guys, ng mga 1 minute. 1 to 2 minutes. May different kinds ng powder, guys. Yung press powder at ito yung loose powder. So, for me, if I used both Curline All Control Face Powder. So, this is a press powder. So this is what but I've been using, guys. So this is what I've been using, and I will just use a powder brush like this, a fluffy one. And then tap off the excess and just ganyan, guys. I set powder everywhere, all over my face. All over my face. Ganyan lang. O, diba? Ganyan lang. Okay, mostly guys, na nagsisweat ako dito. Dito. So, naramihan ko yung powder dito. Mostly. And also, sa halin. Ganyan lang. Just like that, guys.
I will be using it's this Focalure loose powder in the shade number 1. For baking, what I usually do is spread like this, then para hindi din cakey, guys. See, ang puti nitong powder. So while nagbe-bake, guys, while nagbe-bake, we will do an eyeshadow. Simpleng eyeshadow lang, yung mga pinkish eyeshadow. Kung saan naman yung yung mga pinkish eyeshadow lang, ganyan. Also, panang apply it here, guys. Yeah, let's go. Like that. Okay. Ganyan. Dalawa akong eyeshadow palette. Ito. Na Maybelline. At ito din. Focalure. Most of my products are Maybelline and Focalure. What I use from my graduation pictorial. This graduation pictorial, guys. This picture. Tapos ko na na-blend, guys, yung loose powder dito. Again, we just use this pink shade. And tap on the excess. Ganyan lang. I just put the color pink shade. Not so visible. Like, it's not really that visible. Let us go on, guys.
I'm just using my finger. My finger like this. And then I'm listening. Just stop it here, guys. Hindi masyadong visible. Which is also good too. For blending, guys. Just blend it here. So I will finish with the other eye, guys.
One eternity later.
So ito yung eyeshadow ko. Simple lang, simple eyeshadow lang. Brush na I am using a fluffy one for powder blush. So this is the shade Fresh Tomato from Caroline. Kasi yung powder blushes ng Caroline is so pigmented, guys. That's why I like their powder blushes. Powder blush, it's time for a highlighter. The highlighter that I am using is from Dazzle Me. The shade is Glow. More like on a silver. Diba? As you can see, guys. Pero, parang mas shiny dito. And here too. The next one is eyeliner. So, the I have two eyeliners here. Because this color blue one is from Says Lady. So, this is a eyeliner stamp waterproof daw. Iwan ko kung waterproof ba? So, this is an eyeliner stamp. Stamp kasi may ganito. Para hindi ka na mahirapan mag-wing eyeliner ba. At saka dito. So that you can draw a small wing. A small wing, guys. So, are satisfied with your eyeliner look, then we will proceed to the lippies. Products here from Dazzle Me. So this is Dazzle Me Ink Matte Lip Cream. So this is a matte lipstick, and this is the other one is more like a lip serum, which can shine your lips. This is in the shade. Ang bango talaga, guys. Parang cake ink. This is a Wonder Ink. P04 Wonder Ink. So, this is the color. To put this lip serum. Parang mas shiny, guys. So, ganito, guys. This mascara. This is a Maybelline Hyper Curl Waterproof Mascara. This one, guys. But first, guys, is to curl my lashes. Kasi yung lashes ko, I have a short lashes, guys. Na-curl yung mascara ko, meaning wow. The last step is for setting the face now with a setting spray. So the setting spray na aking gagamitin ay itong Maybelline Fit Me. Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless. It says here, 24-hour oil control. Shake this. Shake. And like this. Nasa ako na ako. So, ganyan guys. Spray. So, mind the drive to after na mga couple of seconds. Sana yung makeup look guys. So, ito yung makeup look na to. Up close. No filter. So, what do you think of this makeup look guys? So, that's it for this video guys. Thank you so much for watching guys and please keep supporting me and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel guys. See you in my next vlog. See ya!